All right,
let's go.
Warm it up. Walk it out. Keep it going. Move the arms, big circles. Switch directions. Press. Inhale. And press. Here we go. Good form. Torso is parallel. Hopping optional. Gentle landing.
Round one of four.
15 second countdown. Let our hearts reset. 10 seconds. Get the hands up. We're down in 5, 3. Here we go. Inhale down, exhale up. Help protect the lower back. Nice and gentle. Alternative to skip a hop, just do squats, whatever feels best. We push ourselves to our max. 5 more seconds. 3. Woo! Good job. Plank. Full arm or forearm groiners. Left knee, left elbow, right knee, right elbow. Set up. Feet together. And we go. Gentle. We're not forcing the lower back. Catching our breath. Pressing into the shoulder blades. For 10 seconds more. 5, 3. Back on our feet. Gentle hop. Or remove the hop. We have options. Here we go. Inhale down and up. Exhale. Gentle landing. Halfway. Breathing. 5 seconds left. 3. Good job. Plank. Let's do left knee, right elbow. Underneath the body. In 3. Feet are together. Catching our breath. Resting as we need. We're conditioning our hearts here. If you're not feeling that, I don't know what will. 5 seconds left. 3. Back on our feet. We're halfway. 2 more rounds. Catch our breath. When we're ready, hands up. Breathing. Going to our speed. Whatever that looks like. Good job. 5 seconds left. 3. And we're down. Woo! Back to our groiners. Left knee, left elbow, right knee, right elbow. Full arm or forearm. Set up and go when you're ready. Breathing. Woo! The struggle is real. Keep going. 5 seconds. Only 1 round left. Good job. Last round. Woo! When you're ready. Woo! Gentle landing, protective form. We're not here to hurt ourselves. We go to our speed. 5 seconds left. We're almost there. 3. Woo. Last time. Left knee, right elbow, cross body. Let's push through. Feet are together. Torso is parallel. There we go. Breathing.
Thank you.
it in. Careful on the lower back.
Good job, when you're ready.
In 3, 2, 1. being desired, go for it. Or of course, hand to foot tap here. Lighten up the glutes however we get there. 5 seconds left. And we're down on the mat. Plank, down dog, four shoulder taps. In five, wide feet. Good job. Keeping the hips parallel to the floor if we're going into a down dog motion. Whatever speed works for us. 10 seconds left. We need one round left. In five, three. Good job, back on our feet.
Thank you.
gentle manning.
Keep the torso parallel to the floor.
Grabbing our towel. Letting our hearts reset. Woo-hoo! Good. Cooling ourselves down slowly. We're going to sit on our butts. We're going to stack our legs. Woo! That might be enough. Give us an opportunity to grab our towels and water. And to turn our air conditioning down so we don't cool down too fast. Hinging forward if we can keep a flat back. You know I like to pulse and break into it. Oh yeah, move that energy around. We've created a ton. Woo! Or at least shifted it. Awesome, go ahead and extend the legs out front, flexing the feet, toes are up. Give them a little wiggle, and then we can pulse. Oh, doesn't that feel yummy down the back of the legs? Keep those toes up, tuck the chin into the chest. You know the drill. Slowly bringing our heart rates down. We're not just going to go to a cold stop. Good. Bring the legs back in. Figure four. Opposite leg on top. Keeping the torso nice and tall. We can hinge forward. Ah. Reset the breath. Reset the heart. Hooray. This feels amazing. Nice. Let's roll back up and come into 90-90. Bring one knee to the earth. Good. Squeeze the glute forward. Squeeze the glute, press the hip forward, stack the arm. Reaching up, holding here. And if you can tolerate or desire, if you can bend over the lunge leg, opening up the hip flexor, checking in from the knee all the way, wrapping around to the lower back. Gentle. Continue to breathe, slow and steady. Big reach. Good. Come on out of that. And we'll switch sides. Squeeze, press, stack, breathe. Lunge leg bending over as desired. If we can keep our butt squeezed and pressing forward, we're doing all right. Crucial muscle is down the hip flexor. Into the quad. Awesome, come on out of that. Oh. Sumo squat. Sink into one side. And over to the other. Roll gently. Awesome. Go ahead. inch forward, straightening the legs, toes are pointed forward. Let the head hang heavy. Press into the back of the legs. Good, let's wiggle the feet in. Heels, toes. Stopping along the way as desired. And crossing over in the center when we get there. As possible. Good support on the thigh. Elongate the torso and hinge forward. Taking our time, being careful. We're here to create space, not injuries. Awesome. Pulling the back foot out, cross it over the other. Once again, elongate, hand support. We sink in slowly. Amazing. Go ahead and draw the back foot out. And we'll slowly roll ourselves up, stacking the vertebrae, shoulders and head. Reaching up when we get there, slow transition. Arching the lower back, opening up the abdomen. Cactusing the arms down the spine. Oh yeah. We float out of that, grabbing one foot, quadricep stretch. Oh yeah, feel it down the quad. Let's go. Work on our stability. Good, star. We cross over and sink down. Maybe we press into the knee, opening into the back of the hip, the glute, the lower back. Check in with your body. What does it need? Do that. And we roll up gently, switching sides, slow and steady. Awesome. Oh yeah. Feeling the sweat, the hard work we put in. Amazing. Hopefully we've got endorphins flowing and smiles on our faces. Star. Crossover, sink down when we're ready. Oh yeah. Check into the hip. Lower back. What do we need? Other than the floor and a glass of wine. Extend the leg out. Drive the heel in. Lift the toes. Press the torso away. Work through the hamstring, the calf muscle. And when we're ready, we can switch sides. Good. Ah, press away, lift the toes. Bringing our toes back to center, grabbing our towels.